be so basic. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Done told y'all that you better be running.
This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at Lumen Field in Seattle, Washington. These folks love their football in Seattle. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad came out of the tunnel, and it was just absolutely deafening in this building. They're set for football, so are we, as the Seahawks get set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens. Here's the kicker, Jason Myers, to get this one started. And off we go from Seattle. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line, so bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision, loses him about 4 yards. First time with J.K. Dobbins. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down.
He was taken down.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 22-yard line.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. Now Jackson. They set up the screen for Dobbins. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
I like the screen being called here early in the game, especially on the opening drive, because, Brandon, when guys come out of the locker room, especially those pass rushers, they are so amped up to get to the quarterback that you can use that against them, and a screen pass is a great way of doing it. A lot of teams against good pass rushing teams, they want to run the screen 10 to 12 times in a game.
It's another 10 yards on that one and another first down. Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down.